Hey, one of the highlights of the year, Sam, for me so far, Queen's birthday, and we've got to take a look back at the Jeremy Howe mark, and we're going to induct the Howe of Fame tonight.
This
man takes marks. That was me,
Luke's,
by the way.
He's been working on that all week.
This was unbelievable, this mark. He is the best mark in the game by country mile. He just gets the sit better than any player does.
Have you got him up there with the Modras now and the Birdman, Brett Burton, and some of the great marks?
Look, he does it probably more often than... He does it more often than those guys, but I'd love to see him do it as a forward coming out at the footy. He could be so damaging down there, but he's the best mark in the game by country mile,
and
I think.
Extra love, Matthew, because he's from Hobart, Tasmania.
He is Tasmanian.
We
boy.
Love that. Yep. And get this, he has had 29 nominations, would you believe, for Mark of the Round. Three men are nominated every week. We're going to have a
that's
look
his
at
best, Sammy.
All of them. You reckon? I think that's the one that he won Mark of the Year for, because he's only won one, would you believe, despite being nominated 29 times. But he's won a total of 13 Mark of the Round awards.
And that's 10 more than any other player playing the game.
You reckon 10
No,
more?
It is, officially,
it is.
Yeah.
Officially, I like it.
Well, he's incredibly consistent at it, Sam.
That's more than a knack.
Hey?
That's a gift.
It's a great feature of our game, isn't it? Watch someone do that. It's
we don't see enough of it now, probably, because of the way the game's played, but... we're really enjoying watching him at the moment.
He's got a gift, hasn't he?
Yeah,
just
he has.
Every single week.
And last week's, I think, we'll probably win Mark of the Year this year. That'll be hard to top, so good package, Sam.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Thank you. Cut it myself.
I mean, the praise is a bit over the top.
Oh, come on.
I mean, it was a fair mark.
Jeez, you're flat tonight.
But the best, I don't think so. If you want to talk about the best of all time, I think, look at the hang time! Richo taken by surprise by the master! Oh, I can see my house from up there. Was that a ripper?
Oh, it was a good mark.
I have climbed all over you. I've scaled your north face.
You even had time to look at the camera.
I've set up a base camp. I've kept coming.
Are you tutoring Jeremy?
I've got altitude sickness.
You're tutoring Jeremy Howe.
I am. I'll take him under my wing. If he can get up that high.
It's not good being a stepladder, as I found out there. These are Jeremy Howe's stepladders. He doesn't discriminate. The guys with the asterisks are his actual teammates at the time. So he takes hangers on his teammates. And Tommy McDonald, he's been in there a few times, Tommy, so we're going to elevate him into the Stepladder Hall of Fame. Tommy McDonald.
Unbelievable record, that is. The Howe of Fame.